What's up, guys? I'm the Viking. Welcome to New York, one of the major United States cities that is in a big conflict after the 25 riots that happened before a couple of hours ago, not hours, days. The Hellfire Regiment managed to disrupt every prison in the United States and so causing chaos, as most of the prison breaks have been a successful for them. And now every prisoner has taken up arms, destroyed the captured pawn shops, and got lots of weapons. And the sad news is the Air Force One has been shut down, with the president still alive. Where's the president? Yeah, the president. Don't mind the writing here, the MI5 director. I'm using the World War 3 mod by Wigger because of the maps. This map is the best thing that has that can be used for this scenario. Most of the New York City is complete in chaos. Here's one of the police stations, let's say police stations. That's still holding up. A couple of USA soldiers, rangers. The rebels, not rebels, the rioters are still... Are still holding the city, this bridge, this side of the bridge, while this special forces squad, along with the SWAT teams, are holding the other side of the bridge. The response team. You have the Metal 01 squad, led by Sergeant Sandman, Sergeant Frost, Sergeant Grinch, and Sergeant Truck, along with Foxtrot and Chino, managed to set up a response team in order to recapture the city. Yeah, this is mostly close to the first mission of the Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 series. It's close. I mean, it's almost close. Here we have a couple of veterans, old veterans that managed to take up arms and equipment and try to fight alongside with the US Army. The first objective is to recapture the bridge. To recapture the bridge and maintain it until reinforcements will arrive. Okay, guys, this battle will be a little bit laggy at first, but it's going to be better. After they will capture the bridge and hold up against the enemy counterattack, they will have to move up towards the... How can I say this? White House? Let's say White House. The big buildings where most of the United World's meetings are. Most of the United words, such as Vladimir Putin and Merkler, I forgot her second name, are here and now protected by the US Army. But still, after they regain control of the meeting area, they will have to rescue the United States prisoner, who is holding an MP5K. Yep. The president of the United States knows how to handle weapons. Thank you all for going to watch this, and thank you Wigger for making this awesome mod happening. Thank you. Okay. The battle of the bridge. Oops. And now the police station. I have to manually move my response team. To the bridge! Really? Stupid vehicle. We've lost a couple of soldiers here because of this vehicle. Move to the bridge.
Roger, I'm on it.
Mission them there.
He's breaking from cover.
Clean me up.
Hurry up, Sandman, we are losing forces on the bridge. Okay, let's move up with the other soldiers. How's the battle here, on the meeting area? Move to the bridge area. Let's recapture it. Friendlies from the north. Don't fire. Don't fire. So good to see you, Commander. Set up defenses position around the bridge area. The fuck is wrong with this? Hurry up, set up defenses positions. Do you still have contact with POTUS? No sir, the Air Force One has been shut down. Near the meeting area. Get me contact with Raptor. Raptor here, what's happening? Where is Raptor? No, this is Pixel. Lieutenant Raptor, on the phone. Raptor, we need you to send out a squad team, a SWAT team, to recapture POTUS. Right away. Have they set up defenses? Not yet. Lieutenant Raptor, mission to recapture POTUS is now underway. They have set up a...
Roger!
Enemies are approaching! Contact! From the north! Lieutenant Raptor, what's the status on the POTUS? We are moving in! Wait one! We're holding the bridge with all cost. Lots of new enemy, lots of Hellfire Regiment enemies seems like have joined the fight. Sandman, do you copy? Sandman! Send it, Raptor! We've lost contact with POTUS. The President of the United States is dead. Fall back to the meeting area. Tell your soldiers to fall back. Wait for us. Now that the President of the United States has been killed by the Hellfire Regiment, the United States will be really in a huge chaos.
лейтенант, мне нужна поддержка с воздуха! Через 10 минут! Никаких оправданий!
Так точно!
Огонь! Так точно! Так точно! Ротер!
Watch out from the east! Enemy contact moving! Do not let this bridge fall into the enemy hands! We've got high casualties! Who are they? Seems like deserters! Oh, not the deserters. Move to the bridge, hurry!
Воздушная поддержка в пути, 15 минут!
They are losing soldiers. How are they? Get to the Humvee! What? They are still holding. But enemy soldiers are moving from the crash site. How's the bridge defenses? Lots of enemy casualties. Seems like they are retreating. They are not retreating. They are going to push them back. My touch. Do not retreat! Kill them! Seems like the US forces have managed to hold up the bridge against a counterattack from the Hellfire Regiment, and now they will continue their attack towards the meeting area.
Roger, I see him!
The SWAT forces are still going to hold up the bridge, and if there are any other counterattacks from the enemy. Now the US forces are moving towards the meeting area, hoping that no one will stand in their way. So many casualties on the US side.
I'm tracking him!
They won't retreat. Oh, they've got in contact with the police station. They offer their help. They offer to join the counterattack.
Copy.
US Army reinforcements coming from the north side. Do not shoot. I repeat, do not shoot. Take his gun. Oh. Not the... This is a Stanag. Reload. How's the 50 cal? Still holding. Friendlies from the north, do not fire! Take up defensive position! Soldier, get on that 50 call! Yes, sir! Where is the rest? Oh, you got stuck! Great job! Do we still have Sandman? I think he's dead. Raptor, where is Raptor? Lieutenant Raptor, reporting for duty. Status. We are holding the meeting area, but the United States President is dead. We still don't know that. Move up. Reload, soldiers, we are going to save the President. That tank is still stuck. Not anymore.
Roger, I'm on it! Got a target in the open! They're breaking through cover!
Cover me!
Roger! Take him down! I got movement! Whoa, I'm on it! Lay down suppressing fire!
Come on, soldiers, regroup and reload. We are going to save the President. How many forces you can spare, Raptor? Not many. As we still don't know if you're going to get another attack. Yes, sir. I understand. Let's,
copy that!
I was just looking if someone arrived. Oh, Chino is still alive.
Roger!
Shall we take the Bradley? Nah. Okay, the rest of you. Set up defensive positions.
Affirmative. Copy, I'm on it.
Watch out for enemies.
Copy that. I got it.
Move in, soldiers. Let's move to the last known position of the President. Tango down. Move in, soldiers. For that, something happened. I thought that the game stopped working, but nope. The USA forces have arrived at the last known position of POTUS of the United States President, but seems like The rumors are true. The United States president is dead. And so the rest of his bodyguards.
Copy!
A sad day for the United States president. United States. Even now the chaos from the riots, and now the Hellfire Regiment, and now the death of the United States president. Well then, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed watching this episode. I hope it was not... I hope you guys like it. If you guys like it, please like and subscribe. Yep. And, don't know, share with your friends. I'm not that great. Well then, guys, see ya.